What is up, guys and gals? Mike Harding here, bringing you another NASCAR Thunder 2004 My Career Playthrough, episode number 7. As we are about to do the Samsung RaidioShack 500 at Texas. It's a mile and a half track, as I said in the last video. This is one of the tracks I do really well at. So, without further ado, let's get it started, and I will see you all during qualifying. So, see you then.
Works his way out the corner. Here he comes to the line. Green flag is in the air. The clock started, and this qualifying run is underway. He heads down into the turn, looking for a fast lap.
Qualify 23. Not too bad. So, without further ado, let's get this race going. See y'all after the race.
Welcome to Texas Motor Speedway in Fort Worth, Texas, and today's NASCAR Winston Cup race, the Samsung RaidioShack 500. What kind of a track is Texas?
Texas is a tough track for these drivers to get a hang of. It's very fast, but has a very tight groove. Some of these cars may add some paint to the walls here before the race is over.
Sterling Marlin picked up Rookie of the Year honors in 1983, but it took him over 10 years to find his way to victory lane.
But he made it there in impressive fashion. If you have to wait that long to pick up a win, you might as well make it a big one. And Sterling did, with a win in the 1994 Daytona 500.
The 86 car has been pretty rough with the other drivers lately.
That's true, and maybe NASCAR needs to start taking a look at this situation. You got a guy who's really letting his emotions get the best of him, and it's possible his judgment is a little impaired on the racetrack.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
The starting lineup for the race.
All the preparation is over. It's game time. Green flag in the air. 43 cars side by side. 2x2. Race on to the corner.
The 12 car, top on. Number 41 wants to get by you. All clear, buddy. Number 11 is outside.
You let him by, he's gonna make things tough on you.
You're clear.
Rear view mirror.
miles high. Working your way up, top 20, buddy. CO2 car is right behind you. Clear all around.
We don't want him getting beside us.
Far high. The two car made some contact. We're okay. 30, 50 in.
That's the lap time I'm looking for. Keep it up, buddy.
All clear, buddy. Number 31 is still there. You put another behind you. Clear. 30, 94.
Awesome lap.
Got one high. The 10 car is looking right. Okay, we're clear.
Seconds behind the leader.
Number 38, not mine. The 38 car is still there. Number 38 is still there. Picked off another position. Clear all around. 31-0.
Catch up to leader. Keep on it.
Got one down left. Clear on both sides.
Bring it in when you're ready. We're in our pit with them. Some of the leaders are coming in together. position for that pass.
Okay, we're clear.
Sides.
Not bad, buddy. We can build on this.
All right, 14, not too bad. Should have gone in out of the pits a little bit earlier, but oh well, what can you do? Well, like our crew chief said, we can build on this, so let's do it. So, I'll see y'all back at the home screen. All right, we are back, and looks like we got Talladega, which happens to be my favorite racetrack in the whole NASCAR circuit. So next up will be the Aaron's 499 at Talladega. So if you enjoyed this video, please hit that like and subscribe button. It helps me out graciously. So y'all have a super excellent, wonderful day, and I'll see you all next time. Peace.